Saints welcome to Iowa 2012.
On the Hornady stand, looking for friend Jason Hornaday.
Peter, how are you?
Fine, mate, fine. You should tell us about two new products. One I'm very excited by. It's an HMR shooter.
It's a 17 Hornet.
That's the new 17 Hornet.
Yep.
It's a 20 grain bullet. We're pushing it at 3650. And Peter, the recoil is that much. It's almost less than a 22 Win Mag. The gun doesn't move. It's just pop. You see everything.
Yeah.
Again, it's a new case. We've changed the shoulder angle on the case. It's a VMAX bullet. At 100 meters, it will shoot under 0.3 of an inch with the right rifle. It's extremely accurate, and it's devastating to 300 meters. I'm sorry? You know what? On energy, I don't have a good answer for you. I don't have I'm sorry, I don't have them memorized. But I'll have to let you know.
That's your last question.
It's perfect for varmints. Yeah, it's going to work great. The cool thing about it is the price on 25 rounds is about the same as it would be for 20 rounds of 223. So not only is it going the same velocity as a 223, it's less money per round.
There are cases of people who sadly should call today. He's saying round about mid-July to get down on their understand you're shipping ammunition already.
We have already started shipping ammunition. We're ready to go. We hope that everybody buys a lot because it's a lot of fun.
Well, I'm still looking forward to this bad boy because it's going to give my 17 shooting one hell of a lift in terms of range and power.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, thank you.
Now, what's this bad boy?
This is my favorite new product from Hornady Manufacturing. This is a powder trigger like you've never seen before. What we've got here is we've got a 3-to-1 gear ratio.
Yeah.
You have a large knob throwing bulk.
Yeah.
It'll throw 70 grains of 4064 in about 8 turns or less than 30 seconds. But then when you're ready to just trickle, you can trickle with just a small knob. It's a 1-to-1 ratio. It's designed to get high and long so you can put it on any of the new fancy electronic scales.
Yeah.
It features our lock and load feature. So you can pop it off and store it easily, or move it to any other lock and load devices we have. Again, it holds half a pound of powder, so it's ready for some serious high volume but precision reload.
That'll be right up my street.
That's excellent. Thank you for actually being.
I'll look forward to all of their products.
Always enjoy talking to you.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you. Yep, see you.